commission member. Should talk to him.
Good to see you. Be careful.
Ancient forest, huh? Easy place to get lost, looks like. Should follow the map. Try to find the commission members. A commission member could know something. That monster.
You got that?
Geralt.
Right.
Actually, got a feeling.
You might be.
Like to check the body if you don't mind. Let's have a look. Herbivore.
That's right.
All of them.
Yeah. But yeah.
Bodies ripped.
Yeah.
Bird's beaks. Lots of them. Broken.
Captain.
No other outclaver. So, ran for it.
So, it's just.
Gonna search.
Okay. I'll be around here if you need any.
Should search around the body. Might find the tracks of whatever did this. Feathers. Black. From the birds that attacked the Aptonoth. Gotta be. Just need to follow these. Should find where it was first attacked. Black feathers. And the markings? Same as on the previous corpse. Fox seems to be attacking as one. No use trying to pick them off one by one.
Okay, Witcher.
I'm fine.
See, revolt. I can't believe they would attack a living.
Those birds.
To be honest, unless
something.
Eggs, did you? I've been out. It was as if something was manipulating.
Take care now.
Be careful out there, Witcher.
Clear as day. This is the work of something that wields magic, powerful magic. Need to figure out what it is. Should try to find another commission member. Mission member. Should be one in this area. What do we have here? A journal. Notes run margin to margin. Must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around. Look for clues. Long stride. Deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him. Never seen anything like this before. Wonder what kind of potion you could make with it. Never seen mushrooms like this before. It'd probably make an herbalist's day to get one of these. Rich forest, filled with life. Inscription of some kind. Can't decipher it. Member of the commission might be able to. Shapes and patterns. Need to find a researcher who can figure it out. map ought to be helpful. Tracks all over the place. Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave. Need to look around some more. Medallions humming up a storm. Tree roots, all extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these roots. More tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted. Beasts are of this world. Unlucky ones at that. No signs of predation. Roots choked them to death, it seems. Hopefully whoever left these footprints was luckier. No signs of predation. Roots choked them to death, it seems. Monster. In pretty bad shape, but still breathing. Name's Geralt.
I am a member of the research.
Need a hand?
Please, there are hundreds.
All right. Gotta say, you're awfully don't exact hand.
I leave the method to you. Just get me out.
Not the safest way, but Igni would take care of those roots right quick. Looking for information. Saru.
Absolutely. It is true. In our world, of course, there are those. The only possibility I can think of.
The roots.
I haven't
noticed anything.
In all honor, you saw it seems they.
Guess the root and terror.
Plants? It must be something else.
Time I was on. Can't always.
Right, best.
Just try to keep quiet, all right? Controls plants and animals. Cunning as a hare and fox combined. No doubt about it. This is Alessian's doing. Bet it also transported both me and that Necker to this world. Seems stronger than a normal Leshen, though. Abundant life in this forest could be a factor. All right. Need to find its totem. Should be deep in the woods near the center. Map ought to be helpful.
Is that a hunt?
Name's Garrett.
If it's questions you have,
found some
so, and thanks to
great.
They read. I'd wait.
Big one in the.
There is a.
Thanks.
By my twin. However, please go.
Take your time. See you at the top. Take care. Guess up's the only direction. Current location, points of interest. I can use this to figure out my way around. Could get used to that. Voices. The Gajalaka must have gathered nearby. This is it, all right. Wait, just want to talk. Damn it, no choice but to fight. Come on, come closer. Never fight a witcher. Calm. Not getting anywhere with this. Gotta wait for the researcher.
Master, we...
Good thing.
Yes, of course.
Mm.
To decide this is... You are strong.
Me?
But this is indeed a serious matter.
Thanks, but no thanks. I'm pretty good at finding people. Let me look for your chief. Sound fair?
Really? You would really find him? We accept. We will wait here. But if you don't find the chief...
Sure, whatever you say. With that settled, I need some information. When your chief...
It happened recently. That in pain he left. Disappeared.
Possessed, huh? And, supreme...
A secret passed down from...
A riddle. Not exactly in the mood. But don't have much... All right.
Take care out there. If you find the chief, I...
The chief realized something was wrong and ventured off to seek out the supreme healer. Need to find out where he went. Lovely beetle. Kind of thing Zoltan would love to win in a bet. Strong bones. Everything seems to eat well here. Medallion's humming. Should find the chief around here. Medallion's humming strongly. Must be close. That's gotta be the chief. And he looks angry. So cursed after all. No choice but to fight him. Come on! Giving me no choice! You got.
keep if you have.
Right. Sorry for something's
ice
black, and I would stay here.
Why say?
Let's just say this has become a serious matter.
I shall remain.
Eyes and ears peeled then. Be on your watch. Chief's curse and the events in the forest, they're linked. Have to be. Figuring out the problem, how to calm things down, that ought to solve the chief's problem too. Need to keep going. Somewhere around here. Leshen's totem. Should be able to lure the Leshen out by destroying it. Huh?
That silver.
Medallion silent now. Seems they were controlled by magic. Leshen could hold sway over other beasts I run into. Need to be careful. Thank you. end this.
Your way. Let's go.
Come on.
down now. Meshin drew a lot of nutrients out of these woods. These materials are strong. Should deliver them to the commission. Could be useful in their research.
That now? Thank you for saving me. I am in your debt. Are you part of the research commission?
No, I'm a witcher. Here in the forest on a contract for the commission. Want to thank anyone? Thank them for hiring me.
I see. One of our tribes have helped them in the past. But please tell them that they have the power of not one, but three tribes now.
Got it. I'll tell them.
Thank you for everything, Witcher.
A little loud. But you folk are all right.
Our deepest thanks. We couldn't have solved that problem on our own.
And you convinced the Gajalaka to help us with our own investigation. Thank you so much.
How will you get back to your world?
Leshen's portals, I think. Pretty sure I'll find one still open. Where's that hunter? While I tended to the Leshen, she cleared the forest of a lot of filth.
She's our brightest star, so she's rarely in one place for too long. As soon as that Leshen was taken care of, she was already off on another assignment. She sends her regards. Now then, here's your reward.
Hefty as that coin is. It can't possibly have any value in my world. Give it to the hunter. I couldn't have killed the Leshen without her help anyway. And this, also for your hunter.
What is it?
A runestone. Your hunters don't wield any magic of their own. But in our world, magic exists in some objects as a matter of course. If a Leshen ever appears again, tell your hunter to use it to summon flames. All right. Godspeed to you. Take care. What's this? for saving the Puke Puke over there. That we'd be good friends in my world. Thanks. But I was just fulfilling a contract. Doing my job. Don't need any gifts. Tell you what. You give it to the Commission's best hunter.